I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the Music Haptics feature on your iPhone. The new Music Haptics feature from Apple lets users who are deaf or hard of hearing enjoy music through tactile feedback using the Taptic Engine in their iPhone. With Music Haptics, you can feel the rhythm and beats of songs, making the musical experience more immersive and accessible. And it's not just beneficial for those with hearing impairments. Anyone interested in a unique way to engage with music can enjoy this feature. However, there are a couple of catches associated with using Music Haptics. The first is that this feature only works with apps that support it. The other catch is that this requires that you're using an iPhone running at least iOS 18. So if you're ready to feel the music like never before and explore this exciting new capability on your iPhone, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone, and then tap Accessibility in this menu. The Accessibility screen opens. Step 2. Scroll down to the Hearing section, and then tap Music Haptics in this section. The Music Haptics screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap to toggle on Music Haptics. The Music Haptics feature will be enabled on your iPhone going forward, and you'll feel vibrations when listening to music in apps that support the feature. If you want to test the feature to see if you'll like it, tap Play Sample. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.